Nicky, how's your son today's game up?
Not good enough for my standards, you know. We've got to be honest with ourselves. Just from start to finish, really. We've got a great bunch of lads in there. We just for one reason or another, just wasn't our day, but fair play to them. Thought they were decent. They hit us on the break. But even though we didn't play well, mistakes cost us, really, you know. But look, we can't say that's happened to us too many times this season. So, first defeat since Boxing Day. Very disappointed, but listen, Gaffer's just told us in there we're coming Monday with a smile on our face, and that's just the way it is. Listen, we're not gonna win every game, and we've got a big one Tuesday, but it's just another game. So yeah, hopefully we can put it right then.
They did put us under quite a bit of pressure from the start, and we had to be alert early on, didn't we?
Yeah, I think, you know what, we started quite well. We had a couple of good chances, but then they seemed to grow into the game a little bit, and then I think it sort of came from, like I say, our own individual errors, really. We give the ball away too much. It's not like us, you know. But listen, fair play to them. They came with the game plan to it. It was on the counter and sort of stifled us a little bit. But we got in at 1-1, and, you know, we got a telling off. We deserved it, you know. It's not like us. And the gaffer's been great with us all season. But he's always honest with us. We just need to step it up, and I think, you know what, I thought second half we had a few chances, you know, Jay at the bar, Lavs and Nick had headers, and if we'd have gone 2-1 up, then it might have been different, but like I say, we gave the ball away again, and they beat us on the counter, 2-1, but we're still in the game, and then obviously sending off has derailed us a little bit, but listen, it is what it is. We're not going to get too down about it. There's no easy games in this league, you know, and that's evident today. They're not a bad side, and we just pick ourselves up and go again Monday.